That is Eclipse. She finally got to the bowl. And as you can see, Barbie never left it, even after I put more in it. And she got a feel. She's still munching away. Hey, sweetie. burrito went under the table. Checking the bowl. Eclipse by the Del Pomo, working the bowl. Aubrey by my feet. So I'm working that bowl. People I got at this time, I think they were bigger than I thought they would be, but they're eating it. I think I'm gonna look for a smaller size kitty chow for them. I think it's probably a little too adult. They're not quite 6 months yet. It was born around the end of September. Yeah, they're not quite 6 months. Maybe the beginning of September, I'm not sure. They're just under the house, all tiny and cute. But yeah, no worries. I'm gonna have them spayed and neutered and collared up real soon, and find them a little spot they can call their home other than the house. But right now we're just trying to keep them safe. You know, like when it rains or it's a hard cold snap, then I would bring them in. I keep them with fresh water. But all that is definitely in the future. It's coming really soon. Didn't want to freak them out too much by trapping them. But yeah, they do need to be spayed and neutered. And I will let y'all know when that happens. So don't fret. It is definitely coming. Barbie, do you want to say goodbye? Where you at? Oh, you under the table playing. Barbie, you are always under this table. Yeah, they're going to play for a while. Thank you for watching, my stranger.